Well, it's real simple. Now, you all have known me for a while, and for a long time now, you've been hearing me talk about being perfect. Well, I want you to understand something. To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can with clear eyes and love in your heart? With joy in your heart. If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect. I want you to take a moment and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever. Because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes. I want you to close your eyes. And I want you to think about Booby Miles. Who is your brother. And he would die to be out there on that field with you tonight. And I want you to put that in your hearts. Boys, my heart is full. My heart's full. Ivory.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory, and forever. Amen.
Good job, Matthew! That's what I'm talking about! Yes!
You know, everywhere in life, you're told to calm down. Don't talk so loud, right? Behave, right, in class? Out here, playing defense, act like a wild man. It's okay! It's okay, enjoy it. That's what's so great about football, right?
Sir.
Right?
Sir.
Let's go excited on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Excited! Father!
Matthew Lee.
Los terroristas.
Another boss to the right.